Connor McBride.
And welcome to PNN! Students and staff, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance
and the Pace Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We at PACE pledge to treat everyone with fairness, kindness, and respect.
Now, let's take a look back and see what happened this past week with Sports Report.
Followed by a preview of what's coming up this weekend.
There are many upsetting games in college basketball. Crazy games like the following. Unranked Washington State had their first road win in program history against a top 5 team, which is number 5 seed Arizona, 74-61. Number 25 seed Iowa State beat number 17 seed TCU, 69-67. Unranked Kansas State swept number 19 seed Baylor in overtime, 97-95. Arizona Cardinals defensive end J.J. Watt enters retirement after 12 seasons in his NFL career. He played for the Houston Texans for the first 10 seasons in the last two seasons with the Cardinals. Watt finished his career with 5 tackles and 2 sacks in his final game against the 49ers. Georgia was the first team to win back-to-back national championships since Alabama in 2011 and 2012 by blowing out TCU 65-7, led by Stetson Bennett, who had 305 passing yards, 4 touchdown passes, 39 rushing yards, and 2 rushing touchdowns.
Need to fill up a bucket that won't fit the sink? Use a pool noodle to funnel into the bucket. Use a rubber band to keep a door from latching.
Now for the white doves.
Quote of the day
and birthdays!
Quote of the day. Everyone wants to be the sun to brighten up somebody's life, but why not be the moon to shine on somebody's darkest hour? By Unknown.
Remember, everyone, no school on Monday. Well, I'm afraid we've come to the end of our time today.
Have a great weekend, Pace Eagles!
Bye!